In Grifton, a space heater is being ruled the cause of a fire that destroyed a home this morning. Fire crews responded to the fire around 9 on McCray Street, and the Pitt County Fire Marshal says the space heater was too close to a bed, which led to the fire. All three residents were able to escape with no injuries.